North American Solar Solution pump installation. This is a small pump that's 900 liters and 32 meters deep. Thus, we're going to install that one, the full system. Now, what we have is in here is we have the rope for putting the pump down on the system that you can lower the pump down. In the full package are coming in totally two sensors in there. This is when you want to go to a reservoir. One, once it makes contact between the two, it will automatically stop the pump. Also into the package is for the wires, when you seal the wires and you do it with heat, that there is no water getting into the wires and no corrosion happens. Also, there is a large one system included. What we have is also, we have a flow switch that can be used for this one, but it can be used also into the well. Thus, when there is water in the well, the pump will never run dry. Also included in the package is a spare rotor. Most of the time you never need it, but it's a worm wheel and it's connected in here, and it's easy to put it in. Just take the screws out and you put the system in. If we are trying to connect the system, just we're going to go to the control box. First thing is you take the four screws open off that you can open the box. Okay. Then here what we have is here, we have the plus and the minus already from the PV panel. And it gets directly connected to the PV panel. Just we put this one in. Let me get to the next one. On the pump on the pump itself, there are three wires coming out. It's U, V, and W. If you look on the top here, it will be standing U, V, and W. Always see that you're in the right position, else the pump will run backwards. That's the U. E and the W. You will see when the unit is shipped, there is a green wire that sits on the right hand side. This is normally where the sensor from the well comes on. If your well ever runs dry, or if you're taking from a pond, you can put always that sensor on here. That could be the well sensor that you put in there, but it could be also a pressure switch that you're using. And the pressure switch is just the opposite of the one that you have installed now. The contacts are closed. Just once the system is at pressure, it opens the contact and it stops the pump. Okay, and this one is getting connected here on TC and TH. Okay, thus now really we are ready to start the pump. Thus we have just as for the trial, we have a panel there with the plus and the minus. We will turn it around and we can start up the pump. If we first put the pump into the water. I'm going to turn the panel around. This is a 230 watt panel. Just now, the only thing that we have to do, we have the panel connected. We know for sure that the pump is into the water. We can turn on the switch and the pump should be starting to run. But when you look to here, this is the well. This is really the well wire switch here where the sensor is. You can see we have power from the PV panel and the pump is running. Now, if you had to put a pressure switch in there, this one goes here on these two contacts. And then we can start that one up.